don't you want to know about the bedroom? The one in the back. It's dark. Very dark. No lighting. No. Pitch black. And it's empty. No bed. No mattress. Nothing. Just the window. The one I was looking at. It's a long, dark curtain. So you see, it's pitch black, warm, and empty. Do you understand? Do you? Have you ever been in a room like that? Because if you have, then you'd understand that when there's people in it, it can become full, no longer empty. It's like magic. And anything can happen.